Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Orchids and Me. Thank you for watching and thank you for subscribing. So today po, I want to share to you a leafless orchid, Kylochista in full bloom. I bought this last month from Miss Cherry Laureano. You can check my unboxing video. This is also known as starfish orchid kasi yung flower niya parang starfish. Maliit ang bulaklak niya, just like the size of our fingernails. These flowers are 2 weeks old. Merong at least 6 flowers in a spike. It depends on the length of the spike. Masaya ako at natuloy ang spike niya at nagkaroon ng mga bulaklak. Received ko to last month with 4 flower spikes. Ngayon, meron na po siyang 8 flower spikes. The flowers are not fragrant. Pero ang ganda nila, imagine po pag napuno ng flowers, only roots and flowers, no leaves. Naa-amaze ako sa orchid na to. Kahit puro roots lang siya ay nakakapag-produce siya ng napakaraming maliliit na flowers. This is Kylochista viridiflava. Itong orchid na to ay nakamount sa plastic mount with holes and it's growing well. We can see the new root tips. Ayan po. This is my first time to take care of them. Nilalagay ko po sila sa shaded area. No direct sunlight and I water 2 times a day. This is Kylochista parisii, my first Kylochista. I bought it last year. Never bloomed yet. Sometimes may leaf na nag-grow but that leaf won't last. It's mounted in a piece of wood at parang may mga algae na tumutubo. I hope na makakita ako ng plastic mount para ma-transfer ko siya at malinis ko rin matanggal yung mga dead roots. This is Kylochista lunifera. The color of the flower is red. Meron din siyang spike. Sana matuloy mag-produce ng flower ang spike niya. Naka-mount rin siya sa wood at kailangan ko rin siyang i-transfer. This is Kylochista nacornpanomensis. It's mounted in wood too. Mas gusto ko naka-plastic mount katulad nito kesa sa naka-wood mount. So yan po ang mga leafless orchids collections ko. I hope I can grow them well and see more flowers soon. So yan lamang po. Thank you for watching. Like po kayo, comment. Subscribe at hit nyo po yung notification bell para ma-inform kayo sa mga bago kong videos. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you next video.